Hey family, it's your girl Miss Ham and I'm back with another video. Today's video, I will be showing you guys how I created my Yoni steam seat. Right here, I'm just showing you a few items that I picked up from the Goodwill. That's where I purchased the Yoni chair, which was only $4.99, you guys.
So now I'm about to show you guys how you can create your own Yoni chair if you want to do it yourself, okay? Don't forget to clean your chair. Shout out to my husband because he is a big help when it comes to these projects.
I decided to paint it black. Well, spray paint it black. This is a crock pot I picked up from Goodwill.
You got the best husband in the world.
Me, I do.
I picked up this artificial flower vine decoration from Joann Fabric. And it was just so perfect and easy to apply to my chair. So simple and easy, you guys.
It says boom. And it smells so good. Look at this freaking candle holder I got from Home Goods for $3. I don't know if you can see it, but for $3 at Home Goods, y'all. It's so cute. It goes right with my stuff. It's so cute.
I went to my favorite store, Dollar Tree, and I picked up some roses and some hot glue, and I glued the flowers onto my chair, and voila, you guys. As you can see, all I did was took the flowers and placed them wherever I wanted to place them. That simple, you guys. I'm just showing you, you know, my little crock pot little box. I'm going to call it the crock box. And that's just to keep the seam from just going all over the place and just rising straight up, you know, into the yoni. Let me just say this. When you come across good people, keep them around because you need people like that in your life. Loyalty and, you know, someone to treat you like you treat them, and it's a blessing. And I appreciate you, Imani. I know you're gonna be watching, so shout out to you for even taking the time out to do this for me, girl. I love you, and I love your work, of course. And thank you so much.
Love, period.
Now watch this queen work, honey. Yes, Imani does her thing. Black magic at its best, okay? Period. My sis does her thing. I will be leaving her information below, so make sure y'all check that out. She also has a channel here on YouTube, so please subscribe to her channel. I'm telling you guys, you don't want to miss out on any of her videos. I love them all, and I love her. So support my friend, y'all. If you around me, let me just tell y'all, y'all gonna hear me sing or rap or something. Look how beautiful it's turning out to be. Oh, I'm so lucky, y'all. I really am, honestly. Oh my gosh, Oh my Lord! Look at my freaking yoni chair when I say it upgraded it 10 times. Oh my gosh. I am so lucky, y'all. Here I'm showing you that I got this toilet seat from Walmart. I believe it was about $6 or $7. Temporary one, because my actual one is coming through the mail and it just haven't arrived yet, and I really wanted to use my chair, so I just was like, I'm just gonna get a temporary seat. So I just got this one. Finally get to use it. Oh my god, I got it. And here it is, you guys. I have completed my yoni chair, and I couldn't do it without my two favorite people, Imani and my husband. Shout out to y'all. It's time to put that knob on and let's get this session started, baby. Let's go. These herbs I received are from Precious Privates. I will be leaving their information below, so make sure y'all check it out, okay? Get y'all water on the stove. And hubby is helping me set up. Thank you, hubby. Appreciate it. Put your herbs in the pot. Let it boil, lightly boil for 5 minutes. After that, turn it off and let it simmer for an additional 5 minutes. Pour it into your crock pot and put your crock pot on low setting. I have my goodies here on the side of me. My throw blanket. Let's light the candle to set the tone. Now sit on a chair and let's get this session. Thank you for watching, you guys. I love you guys. And if you decide to do it, let me know in the comments below. See you in the next video.